an exciting video edition by ISHM and Netflix. It is me, Abhishek Dutta Roy. I have in front of me Ms. Madhusnata Guha, who has recently joined ISHM as an aviation faculty. We are going to talk to her about her journey so far, about the norms and certain principles of the aviation industry, and what it takes to be in part of this fast-growing career. So, come and now let's begin. Hello, Madhusnata.
Hi, sir.
How are you doing today?
I'm good.
Okay. Could you please tell me a brief about your journey so far and about how you reached the airline industry?
Yes. So basically, I am from a very small town. I come from Malda, which is a very small town. So I had came here to pursue my dream career. Mm-hmm. I used to think from class 5 onwards that I want to be a cabin crew. Mm-hmm. Yet then I didn't knew that we are called cabin crew. I used to say I want to be an air hostess. So it was like I wanted to be an air hostess and I had become one. So it's a very proud thing for me. So how I came here is I made myself very clear about what career option I want to choose, which is again very important for the youth. I would run a message in this matter that we need to be very clear about what we want to do in life, which I was very clear. I wanted to be an air hostess from the beginning. I wanted to be a part of the aviation industry. I came to Kolkata. I drew some courses like grooming, personality development, communication skills, and again I had a very vague idea about aviation industry, so I had to join a training session. I went through a training procedure and after that I got placed in 2012 with Kingfisher Airlines. I have a 1.5 year of experience with Kingfisher Airlines. Then I became a airport ground staff. Mm-hmm. And I have a experience of near about 2.5 years with a very renowned company. Mm-hmm. And then I planned to go through something that I wanted. Actually, I'm a person who is very opt to growth.
I see.
So actually being an air hostess, then being airport ground staff, it made me feel that I want to teach people what I have learned. That's the reason I opted to be an aviation faculty, and I'm after that I'm going into that profile.
Okay, good to know that, Manusnata. It is really what the youth of today should really learn about is growth is never. You should not stop growth.
Yes.
in any aspect. We should always learn growing. You should not be in a comfort zone in one particular
thing. Yes, because I believe personally that we have got one life.
That's true,
sir.
That's true.
So whatever exploration we need to, we are deserving. We have, you know, we should get that. So that's the reason you must always opt for growth, and you, me, all of us are.
Of course. Now, in your previous question that I asked you has also answered my second question that I was going to ask you as to why you chose aviation, and you have already given me the answer. Very frankly speaking, I find a bit of lightness because I am someone from the hospitality industry, not belonging to the aviation industry. Therefore, even though they are similar, both cases are dealing with customer care, but there are again vast differences between both. That is the main reason why there are some questions that I wanted to ask you. One very basic question that I need to ask you, especially regarding the aviation industry, is gender, being a male or a female, is it a factor in the industry?
People think so.
Okay.
But it is not, sir.
I see.
I have myself being 7 years in this industry, I can definitely say it is definitely not a factor. Mm-hmm. Being gender biased. Mm-hmm. Because this industry is not gender biased. We can see many of the renowned airlines nationally as well as internationally is recruiting male cabin crew. Mm-hmm. Is recruiting male ground staffs. Mm-hmm. So why do we think in that manner? We must, what I told previously, that we must have a career goal. That is more important.
Yes.
Being a male or a female does not matter in this industry at all. Rather, I would say that privileges to male in some other industry is more. But in this industry, it's equality.
That is because there are a lot of, especially with the aviation industry, there are a lot of myths and beliefs which many people have thought of. और वो ये सब सोच के बैठे
हैं। Like I would give an example. I have treated many girls in this manner, in this structure that ma'am, मेरा skin color बहुत dark है।
Yes, skin color.
That doesn't matter. Until and unless you think that I am undeserving. It doesn't matter you are dark skinned or you do not know much English or you're not much confident, because we are there to train you. We will help you out with that. So
okay.
That is it.
Okay. So now coming to the next question, which is related to this question. According to you, what do you think is the most important selection criteria for a young boy and girl to be part of this industry? What is the most important selection criteria?
Firstly, we must be class 12 pass.
Okay.
That is very important. We should be 12 pass.
Mm-hmm.
In ISHM, we provide a dual diploma course wherein it is equivalent to class 12. So, if you are pursuing 10 or you have given your 10 exam, then you can come to us. We can help you out with that because it is equivalent to class 12. You can even pursue class 12 with this course so that after 12, you do not have to wait for another 2 years.
Okay.
So, that is there. Another thing, firstly, what was the point? Is 12 pass.
Okay.
Second is height matters.
Okay.
Height is a very important criteria because why? Because we need to reach the overhead bin.
All right.
In the aircraft.
Yes.
So not for an airport ground stuff, not for travel and tourism, for aviation basically, for being a cabin crew, your height. According to, for girls, it must be more than 5'1 or 5'1, and for boys, it must be equals to or more than 5'6.
Okay. Because yes, we have heard for so long that itna lamba, itna height hona chahiye, itna ye hona chahiye. Today I at least know ki aisa height kyun hai. Right. So height is a matter and the education. These are the two most important.
If, again, I would like to add something to it. Ab logo ko lagega ki overhead bin mein haath pahunchna hai to luggage to rakhna air hostess ko hi padega ya cabin crew ko hi padega. No. Because we have some emergency equipments that are equipped there. So if there is an emergency situation, we need to help the passenger or help ourselves, the pilot, to reach that equipment, bring that down and consecutively taking the situation in charge. So that's
okay,
it.
Okay. So that is understood.
Yes.
Now, as your job as a flight attendant, what is your most memorable, you can say, incident that you have had?
Okay, now this is interesting because I will give an answer which will suit our youth.
Okay.
Meeting the celebrities.
Okay.
Yeah, so who have I not seen in the airport or being a cabin crew? I have seen lot of people. I have seen Dhoni, I have seen Shah Rukh Khan, I have been in, you know, I have a selfie with Amitabh Bachchan, I have seen Sonu Nigam, and I have seen many international cricket players. So it's a wonderful experience, and trust me on this, they are not at all rude. You know, if you want a selfie with them or you want their autograph, they are not at all rude to us. They are very friendly and basically they know that we are there to take care of them inside the flight. So that is one very very interesting thing, I must say that.
I would say that this is one of the perks of the job.
Yeah, absolutely.
One of the most important perks.
And you get to travel.
That
you
is
get
there,
to travel.
That is there.
And you're getting paid for that. So that's that.
So a person who has a hobby of meeting people and traveling, this might be a good job for you because then you get paid for your hobby basically.
Absolutely.
So jo aapka man chahe aap karna chahte ho uske liye aapko agar paisa mile, so there's
nothing
like
better
it.
Than that.
All right, that's good. Now, what if a student after he completes her studies and wants to work abroad in an international airline?
Yes.
Now, is there any other specific requirement that he should look into?
Nothing much, sir. Basically, coming to ISHM, our institute, we provide a training which is internationally based, wherein we give practical sessions to students with a particular airline. I will not name it. Once you come to our institute, you will come to know about it. So you have a great chance to join international airlines as well if you are connected with ISHM. Mm-hmm. And being international cabin crew does not require anything. 12 pass. That's
all right. All right. So the criteria is more or less the same as the international airlines.
Yes.
Okay. That's great to know. Now, suppose you want to become an airport general manager.
Hmm.
So what is the idea? What is the mantra behind that?
Sir, mantra is you have to be a graduate.
Okay.
Yes. So there is a little bit study involved. Okay. You have to be a graduate to be an airport general manager, and you must have a science subject.
Okay.
That can be maths, that can be physics.
Alright.
And must score 60% in your graduation.
Alright. So these are the educational qualifications.
Yes.
Again,
With experience, you can be definitely a base manager, general manager and whatnot, CEO also. Mm-hmm. But without experience, if you want to get a training or you want to apply, then graduation is the minimum qualification required.
Okay. That's really good to know. In fact, there were a lot of doubts, bahut sare prashn the, bahut sare sawal clear hua hai ki, I did think that height was a factor, did not know why. Today I got to know why. Always she cleared very clearly in front of me that complexion is
yes,
also not a
doesn't
factor.
Matter.
Yes, of course, your communication must be good
communication
enough.
Must be good enough. We are there to for that.
Yes,
if it is not,
true.
We will help you out with it. Again, a very important criteria for today's youth that most of I deal with it very much, sir, that is tattoo.
Okay.
Visible tattoo is a very trending thing that is there with the youth. They are having tattoo where not? Here, everywhere. You need to get removed.
Okay.
Or please don't get it done rather.
That's right. Finally, the final question that I need to ask you, Madhusnatha, is what is the message that you have for the youth of today?
Yes. Being in this position, having you know the opportunity help you people out is a very big thing for me. I am a person who had come from a very small place, as I told earlier, but now means I'm a professor. I call myself a professor. Even my students address me the same, so I feel very proud of myself. If you want to be proud, if you want a shortcut in your career, nothing better than aviation and hospitality industry. So that is a advantage. These two industries, or rather tourism industry as well, is a boon to our career for the youth.
That's true. Thank you, Madhusnatha.
Thank you so much.
I believe aap logo bhi sunke ye acha laga hoga ki, especially for the youth of today, the mantra behind them is how to earn a fast buck, kitna jaldi main paisa kama sakun, aur kitna main kama sakun, kitna jaldi main kama sakun. Perhaps the aviation industry and the hospitality industry both they act like catalysts to these youth of today. And thank you once again for your lovely insights.
Thank you so much.
We have really bahut sare, जैसे कि मैंने पहले भी बताया, मैं फिर से वही बात बता रहा हूँ कि बहुत सारे प्रश्नों के उत्तर हमें आज मिल गए हैं. So please stay tuned, subscribe to our YouTube channel, and you have any further doubts at the end of this video, we will be sharing you with our contact numbers, our addresses, our websites and our Facebook page. Please do visit us for any other further doubts. So till then, have an enjoyable experience, and all the best for your future.
Thank you.
ISHM Kolkata provides specialized courses related to aviation management. Specialized infrastructure, internally acclaimed curriculum and subject-dedicated faculties would help young boys and girls achieve their dreams of touching the skies. Come and talk to us and be a part of ISHM.
Please subscribe to our YouTube page for more exciting information, and also visit us on our Facebook page for more updates. You can also visit our website at www.ishm.co.in.